What a beautiful day out today. Blue skies, the sun's out. It's gonna be in the 80s. I don't know what could make it better. Unless they open the Water Lily Bridge. Hi everybody, I'm Dave.
And I'm Brenda.
And we're excited today. We're gonna go check out the Water Lily Golf Cart Bridge. But my understanding is it's probably gonna be opening here very shortly. So we're excited. We have spent almost 2 years and have traveled 8,691 miles on this golf cart on what we call the island down here, south of the Turnpike. So today is a great day. They're gonna actually finally connect the island with what we call the mainland of the villages. So everything will be golf cart accessible to us for the first time since we've moved down. So we're looking forward to it. So let's go check it out. Back from our trip across the Water Lily Bridge. That was a lot of fun. What'd you think, Brenda?
It was awesome.
Yep, I agree. So now we have the opportunity to go across to the other side and bring you some great videos on our golf cart instead of just driving over there in a car. Mm-hmm. Been 2 years in the making for us, and we're excited to bring you some new exploration on the mainland of the villages. So if you would, do me a favor. Like this video, give us a thumbs up, subscribe, and ring the bell so that you'll be notified of future videos that we put up. And come back and watch us next time as we explore the villages.